Howdy, fellow YouTubers. My name is BumsDrate, and today I bring you some more Destiny that I'm playing here by myself because I'm a lonely person. Today, we are on the third mission. I actually don't remember this mission very well. If I'm not mistaken, it's one of the easiest missions in the game. The boss really isn't that hard, but, you know, I've always gone back and beaten the bosses like a level 8, but I'm a level 3 right now.
The Fallen back at the Cosmodrome are keeping a pretty tight guard on the old Skywatch. Could be one of their leaders, or it could be something valuable. The speaker is asking Guardians to look into it.
Guardians, look into it.
Okay, the Skywatch is just on the other side of the steps. And it's surrounded by Fallen. Well, I'm ready if you are.
All right, let's do this. Running. First off. Oh, I guess it's over here. There's like a loot chest somewhere. I don't wanna. You know what? I'm not gonna tempt my fate right now. You know what? I don't wanna fight you! I'll fight you though. Alright. Boop. 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 Boop.
You know, this place must have been amazing before the collapse. Thousands of humans boarding the colony ships, off to build cities beyond.
Hit shit. Click scope.
Up the hill, the building with the radar. That's the Skywatch.
Wow. So big. We're gonna make a quick detour after I kill these guys. Yeah. Yeah. Gonna make a quick detour, la la. Ah, no loot chest. That's lame. Sometimes there's one in there. The only place that I, like, know for sure that there's usually one in there. Hello, level 7, Greg. How are you? Ah! Since you are level 7, BAM! How does it feel to get shotgunned by someone who has a gun? La 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 la. That was a good one. Ah, come on now. Christmas. Yeah. Booyah. This is how we do it in the neighborhood.
We're in. This was one of Skywatch's old array stations, a link to the lunar colonies.
And there's supposed to be people in here.
Dead end. Fallen sealed escape. I can get it open.
Go, bud. Alright.
The Fallen really didn't want it.
Wait, what the hell? Oh, that looked like a weird face. Doesn't it? Doesn't it look like a face smiling? Hang on. It looks like a face smiling. Come on now. That totally looks like it. I swear, I promise.
What is this?
What is it, you may ask?
Lots of motion ahead.
Yeah, there is lots of motion. I've got a bad feeling about this. Usually if you step in here, there's a guy that... I guess it doesn't do it now. I don't like that sound. No! No! My gosh, they pop like the flood. From another popular game. That will not be stated here. The music makes it so intense.
There's a wizard here. You have to kill it.
This is the mission that I was thinking of. It's very easy. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Don't touch me.
The wizard's here.
Hello, wizard. Oh, yeah. Ow. Ow. Yay. Quick tip, kiddies. Hit. Eh.
The Hive haven't been on Earth in centuries. The darkness could be a lot closer.
Yay.
We should probably get moving.
See, my current one's 13. This one's 18. Dismantle. 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 All right. Yeah, that was fun. It's a quick video. But, yeah, quick video. Whatever. That's how you do that mission on normal. It's really fun. I like this game. Got lots of precision kills. Got lots of stuff. Next time, we will be at the tower doing stuff with the things. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Really help me and my channel out.
That is all.